Philip Schofield left Holly Willoughby in floods of tears as he destroyed the set on Today's This Morning. The presenter raced around the studio on a hoverboard, but failed to control himself and ended up ripping apart one of the cabinets. Phil admitted he couldn't resist having a go on the neon hovercraft, a device that attaches onto a hoverboard to make it into a three-wheeled trike. The This Morning host finally managed to get the hang of it after causing chaos in studio and showed off his newfound skills. Philip Schofield raced around the studio on a hoverboard image ITV. He crashed into a pillar after losing control. Image ITV. Phil managed to damage different parts of the set. Image ITV revealing what happened. He said, "You can imagine when he brought this in first thing this morning, I just couldn't resist." A clip from earlier in the day showed Phil crashing into a pillar as she spun around the room. He also managed to break a cabinet, leaving co-host Holly in floods of tears. He crashed into a cabinet and managed to break the veneer off Image ITV. Philip had to be restrained after causing chaos. Image ITV. Holly was left in floods of tears. Image ITV. Phil said, "Whoa, oh my god. This is the best. I took a bit of the veneer off here." Holly added, "Breaking the set. You loved it though." Despite it being a whole 11 weeks until Christmas, that 77 days, the presenters were joined by Steve Wilson to look at this year's must-have Christmas gadgets. The neon hovercraft attaches onto your board to become a trike. Image ITV. The presenters were joined by Steve Wilson to look at the must-have Christmas gadgets. Image ITV. At the end of the segment, Phil had another go on the hoverboard and was far better than before. Someone else who was a pro on the hoverboard was Rylan Clark-Neal, who was really good at it. Claiming her graceful co-presenter should take part in Dancing on Ice, Holly said, "Finally something you can do." This Morning airs weekdays on ITV at 10:30 a.m.